Hello, everybody! Woo! Are you ready to praise the Lord? Come on, let's clap our hands.
Chains are broken, it's you that's broken. It is finished on the cross. Now I'm living in your freedom. It's Jesus, you have set me free. For this purpose, I am living. It's Jesus, you have
Ikaw charismatic, kita tanan
charismatic.
Praise the Lord.
Let us give this very last hours of our time today to worship the Lord. Amen!
Amen!
Yes, we are so blessed that we are all here. Yes, we are also blessed to hear the wonderful na talk kanina. Grabe, we are so blessed, brothers and sisters. So let us give this very opportunity right now to praise the Lord, to say, I love you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. so much, Lord God. Say to the Lord whatever you want to thank the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
All right. So let us put ourselves in the holy presence of God as we worship Him. Right now we say, I love you, Lord. Yes. Let's close our eyes. In your heart, say, I love you, Lord. Let us ask the Lord to touch our hearts, brothers and sisters. We are so blessed because in this youth camp, from the theme itself, the chosen one, that is a very big privilege, brothers and sisters. The fact that you are here, it's not an accident. Amen.
Amen.
God chose you to be here because God will commission us, all of us, to do something for His glory, to do something for His mission here on earth, particularly for the young people in our parishes. So this is not an accident that you're here, but God chose you to be here. And in this prayer tonight, we ask the Lord to touch our hearts. Touch our hearts, Lord. Touch our hearts that we may be open to your calling in this youth camp, Lord God. Yes, Lord. We believe that you called each one of us. You've chosen us, Lord, among the many. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, you are all worthy of our worship, Lord. You are all worthy of our praise, Lord God. Because of the many great things, good things that you have done into our lives.
Yes, Lord.
Lord. Tonight, Lord God, we ask for your grace. The grace, Lord God, that we will be able to love you more.
Yes, Lord.
The grace, Lord God, that we will be able to learn a lot during this youth camp, Lord.
Yes.
The grace, Lord God, for the desire, Lord God, that we need to learn more so that we can help and reach out to more young people in our parishes, Lord God. Because we believe, Lord, that you have chosen, you have called each one of us. Yes, Lord. And right now, Lord, we praise you. We declare how beautiful is your name, Lord God. How powerful, how wonderful your name, Lord Jesus. Be Jesus to our brothers and sisters, Lord God. Yes, Lord.
You were the Word at the beginning, one with God the Lord Most High. You hid in glory. Living
Lord. Feel the love of God, brothers and sisters. Feel His glory tonight. Brothers and sisters, God is asking each one of us that we be the salt of the earth and the light of the world. Are you ready? Are you ready to get into the challenge, brothers and sisters? To be the salt of the earth and the light of the world. God wants... God wants us to reach more of our brothers and sisters. Whatever we learn in this three-day youth camp, we share it when we go back to our parishes. Amen! In that way, we can be salt and light of the world. And atong isilaog ang Catholic Charismatic Renewal. Amen! Let us all set ablaze the world and the Catholic Charismatic Renewal. Woo!
Thank you. So through the night, open up your hearts and feel the love. The fire of his, open up your ears to hear the voice that calls for praise and worship. Open up your mind to tell the truth. For the truth will set you free.
Sa buntag. And then just a reminder, a friend